My name is Miss Lauren. Do you like to hear stories? I hope so. I have a great story to read to you today. It's called The Color Monster. It's one of my favorite stories. This is the color monster. Today he woke up feeling confused, and he doesn't know why. Have you ever woken up feeling confused? It happens sometimes. Are you all mixed up again, color monster? Your emotions don't work well when they're all jumbled up. Sometimes when we have a lot of feelings, you get confused. You should try to separate them and put each one in its own jar. If you like, I can help you. Let's try to make sense of how you feel. Who can help you. This is happiness. It shines yellow like the sun and it twinkles like the stars. I love to feel happy. When you're happy, you laugh and jump and dance and play and you want to share your happiness with everyone. Is that how you feel when you're happy? Oh, this is sadness. It's lonely and blue like a rainy day. It washes over you like the sea. It's not fun to be sad. We all get a little sad sometimes. When you're sad, you hide and you want to be alone. You don't want to do anything except for maybe cry. It's okay to cry, color monster. This is anger. It burns red like a fire and it's hard to stamp out. Oh, do you get angry sometimes? When you're angry, life can feel unfair. Sometimes you want to take your anger out on others, but I'll be nice to you, color monster, and your anger will disappear. Fear. It hides and runs away like a mouse in the night. Sometimes things are scary. When you're afraid, you feel tiny and you think you don't have the courage to face the gray shadows. But I can help you find your way. Oh, that's so nice that he has a friend. This is calm. It's quiet like the trees and as light as green leaves swaying in the wind. It's nice to feel calm. When you're calm, you breathe slowly and deeply and you feel now you can rest, color monster. All your feelings are in the right place. See? Don't you feel much better? It's so good to name your feelings. Oh, I see you're feeling something new. You look different, color monster. Tell me, how do you feel? Now, let's see, how does the color monster feel? Well, he's pink and he has hearts all around him. I think he's feeling loving and loved. Do loved? I know that we all have lots of feelings. It's so important to name them, and I hope that you feel happiness and calm and love. Thank you for listening to my story, friends. Bye.